Nadia, after such a wonderful season, finishing fourth at the games here in Tokyo must be tough. How are you feeling right now?
Nadia, what can we expect from the medley relay tomorrow for Team Canada?
Why are you choosing to make this your last professional competition?
Qu'est-ce qui va le plus te manquer de la vie d'athlète professionnel?